Hey everyone, welcome back to my channel. For those of you that don't know me, my name is Layla Perron, and I do videos on fashion, beauty, and empowerment 3 times a week. So if that's something you're interested in, hit that subscribe button down below, hit that notification bell so that you know every time I upload a video. And don't forget to hit that like button. In today's video, as you can see, we are going to do a bit of an H&M spring summer haul. I've got some really cute pieces, not too many. This is not a giant, you know, massive unboxing haul. These are just a few pieces that I picked up in the online store, so it's available to everybody. I know that they are currently doing shipping to US locations, so if you're wondering if that was still happening, it is. So let's get into it. You can see I've got the pieces here behind me, and I am doing cutaways of all of these, so fear not. The first dress I'm going to talk about is this beautiful wrap dress, full-length wrap dress from Johanna Ortiz. I'm not sure how to pronounce her name. Sorry. You can see that she's done a collaboration with H&M. Very recently, this collection dropped this month, and this is one of her pieces. Beautiful, beautiful detailing, puffy sleeves, very slightly puffy sleeves with fabric-covered buttons on the cuff, super flowy bottom with sort of a scalloped edge. This is such a lovely piece, and as you can see in the cutaways, I do, it does come down quite far, so you may want to put a cami or something underneath that. This is a size medium, but it fit me really well in other places. As you know, I have a bigger chest, and wrap dresses are great for people who have bigger chests. Super accommodating, very comfortable, super flowy. Let's see what the fabric is made out of. I'm pretty sure it's some sort of polyester blend. It is. It tells you to use a laundry bag. Okay, the shell is 100% viscose. So again, not the most natural material. I'm not even sure what viscose is made out of, but it doesn't sound like cotton. But I found it pretty breathable. Most of H&M's things are made out of polyester and other synthetic fabrics, but that doesn't bother me. I live in Indiana. It does get hot in the summer, and it's a little bit cooler in the spring. So if you were to live, you know, in Nashville or somewhere south of us, Houston, Texas, you might get a little sweaty in this. So just keep that in mind. But it was pretty flowy and breezy. As I said, it is a wrap dress, so you do get some airflow in there, and it's not skin tight. So that's the first piece. This did retail for $49.99 plus tax. Again, I said Johanna Ortiz is a Colombian designer. And she sort of has Zimmerman-esque prints, lots of beautiful big flower prints, big botanicals, you know, whimsical, great for holidays, great for the summer and springtime. The next piece that I have for you is this button-down shirt. Should have put these in order. This button-down shirt, just a super simple, plain button-down with a little tie at the bottom. Really simple, basic. This is great to have in all of your wardrobes. I'll stick to this side. And this was also in a size medium. This shirt, as you can see from the cutaway, it is super airy, super breathable. It's 100% cotton. And even though it is sheer, you can't see my bra. As far as I know, you can't see my bra. I'm not someone that cares if you can see my bra or not. It's really not a big deal. I mean, people wear bikini tops, and that's pretty much the same thing. So if you are concerned about the sheerness of this, I'd say wear a nude bra. As you can see, maybe you can see my bra. I am wearing a white bra. Unfortunately, I don't have a nude colored bra for my skin tone. It just looks super white beige on me. So I am in the market to buy a nude t-shirt bra. But if you wanna wear a white bra, that's fine too. Or even a cami underneath, you could accommodate that. But it is a looser fit. You know, it's got that sort of beautiful puffiness at the back, and the battery's dying. So glad I have two batteries because that would have taken much longer. So as I said, really nice white shirt. Add it to your wardrobe if you don't have one. You don't need to buy this one, but this one was $17.99 plus tax, which I think is a pretty good deal for a all-white cotton shirt. Just really easy to wear. You can see I paired it with jeans, but you could also wear this with an A-line skirt. You can pair it with shorts. Jean shorts would look really cute. Leather mini skirt would be cute. You know, you can dress this up or down, and yeah, just a great basic to have in your wardrobe. The next item that I purchased were these beautiful wide leg trousers. I mean, they're not even trousers. These are so soft, beautiful material, just super easy to wear in the summertime and the springtime. This fabric is quite thin. It's like a jersey fabric. Let's see what it's made out of. As you can see, I've paired it with a silk cami, 100% viscose again. Okay, I guess that's a popular material H&M uses. This is a size medium that I'm wearing. And you can see I have paired it with some heels. It is a little bit long, and I'm not the type of person that likes my pant cuffs dragging on the floor, especially if I'm walking out of the house. So I would wear that with heels. I'm thinking maybe of tailoring this piece, but I haven't decided yet. So again, it's got this beautiful lemon. Are they lemons? I think they're lemons, but there's flowers on here too. Lemon botanical leaf print, perfect for summer. And if you don't know, botanicals are they're hot every spring, but this like jungle green botanical vibe is definitely a trend for 2020. These retailed at $17.99 plus tax. You could dress this up. You could dress this up and, you know, go for a really nice brunch with the girls. You could also probably take the kids to the park in this, you know, depending on what shoes you wear. So, you know, really versatile. As I said, I am a stay-at-home mom, so I kind of need my pieces to work in more than one way. You know, when I do date nights with the hubby or I go on holiday with him, as well as being able to have fun with my kids and wear things that I feel good in. And the last piece I have for you is this linen blend shirt dress with slits at the side. This is another trend for 2020, is the shirt dress. I feel like these are always in style. It's a very classic kind of dress to have. What's great about these is that they can accommodate, you know, bigger chests. These are great for bigger chested women, because it is a straight cut. However, having that belt to cinch in your waist makes you look less like a dumpy old grandma in a Miu Miu. No offense against the grandmas and the Miu Mius, but this is a size small. This was sized like massively, and all the comments, all the reviews had said size down, size down. And I probably could have gone down to an extra small, but as you can see, I did have some of the buttons or the shirt was opening around my chest, even though it is sized for me. But I do have an awesome trick for that. I use these fasteners, just like sticky strips that stick right there seamlessly, and it solves a lot of those problems. So I will try and find a link for those below. Again, it's got a nice cuff detail here. This is a linen blend, as I said. Let's see what the blend is, but it was very light, very airy, 55% linen, 45% cotton. So super lightweight, really easy. This would be great for people who live in super humid climates, very, very hot weather, you know, subtropical temperatures. This will suit you well because you will be able to breathe. It's very airy and you'll look very classy, darling. Sorry, I forgot to say this was retailed at $39.99 plus tax. They did have a beige one in this same style, and I did try it on and I was just swimming in that fabric. So keep that in mind with H&M. Even if you do buy the same style in a different color. Beware that they may size completely differently. I'm not sure why they do this, but it does vary from, you know, pants to pants, shirts to shirts, dresses to dresses. So keep that in mind. You may need to do some returning and repurchasing and things like that. So it's a little bit annoying, but you know, if that's kind of the online shopping, you know, experience. What I do try to do is maybe buy a size up or a size down if I'm unsure. Obviously, you can't go into store at this point in many parts of the world. But if you're familiar with your sizes in H&M or whatever store you shop at, keep that in mind. Read those reviews. Super important to read those so that you understand how the sizing works. Pull your old, you know, t-shirts and other dresses and things and measure those. It's really important that you measure those, because sometimes measuring against your body, you don't get the right measurements. I've done that before and ordered something that was way too big on me. So those are some tips if you're interested in doing some online shopping. I know everyone is, you know, clamping down on finances. Again, these did not cost very much. These are pieces that I will add to my wardrobe and keep for a long time, hopefully. That's all I have for you today. I hope you found this video entertaining and interesting and helpful. If you have any questions, please comment down below. Anyways, that's all I have for you today. Please don't forget to subscribe to my channel and like this video. And I hope to see you in a couple days, guys. Take care. Bye.